the bar, there's a girl in the shadow, sitting still like a nun unknown. Though an attic full of strangers may hold many hidden dangers, there's a quality I like. She's alone. So I pause and I wink and I shudder, just to bring her attention in line. While her pastures may be greener, I can tell by her demeanor she's mine. That's fine. I need a good-natured, old-fashioned lesbian love story, the kind of tale my mama used to tell, where the girls were so sweet and the music would swell, and in the end the queen would send the man off to hell. Where is that mild-mannered, old-fashioned lesbian love story where people knew exactly who they were? I want that story of yore that they don't sing anymore, to an old-fashioned dyke like her. See that girl on the bed, how she wants me. She's a bee I could free from the hive. I would never dare deceive her, she's a very clever beaver, with a quality I like. She's alive. So I pause and I twitch in the silence, while I pray that she'll play out this hand. But I feel my intuition sing, notice her position, start the band, and ah, she's clearly mad. I planned a